and it's a long way down, even for a creature accustomed to making good landings. Never one to give up, the sloth finds a thin chance offering itself. It's the slenderest of chances, but it's well worth the taking. And so for once, the mighty jungle cat is defeated. Not by superior strength or better reflexes, but simply by steadier nerves. Thus do the meek survive.